used to live here in New York City, you see. Now I live out in the suburbs. I have a picket fence. Actually, it's not on my property, but it's across the street, so I think that counts. But I used to live here, and not a lot of picket fences here in New York City. A lot of people. Lots of pickets. I was overwhelmed when I first moved here by just all the humanity. So many people, and everybody had their story, you know, and some of them were so desperate. And it got to feeling for me like I couldn't make a difference, you know, there was nothing I could do to help these people, especially the people on the street. I'd never come across people living on the street in my little small town in Pennsylvania. But I realized that sometimes the simple act of acknowledging someone and acknowledging that they need something makes a difference. We can all make a difference. We are hardwired to connect with people. So when we connect, we make it better. It's called responsibility. To her
pressed on me. This responsibility.
I believe it rests on me.